All right, Mike, we got something special today.
You mean the car just washed?
Oh, yeah, the car you just washed. But no, we got something better than that. Oh. Let's clear up this whole table. This is the DJI Maverick Air 2. I think they dropped the Maverick name, but Air 2S. Brand new, just came out. This is the entire kit, extra batteries, little carry-on bag, extra propellers, everything.
And it came with this cool MERS.
Yep, but this just doesn't know any MERS, any old, plain old MERS. This is a nice travel little carry bag that everything comes with. So this is actually really neat how they do this. Wow. Look at that. Hold on. Let's get this light on. Let's get some extra light in this. Woo! Wow. Alright. So, along with the MERS, with the little instruction booklet, nice quick start guide, and a little box that says accessories on it. I'm gonna have to open this up, see what we got in here. Okay, we got more books, extra propellers. So now the difference between the Maverick and, well, the Maverick 2 and the Air 2, I guess, propellers have colors on them, so it's really, really nice. There's coming a lot of propellers, sheesh. What is this? Some kind of, how does this work? Oh, okay, we're getting somewhere. Oh, that's really nice. Extra lenses for the camera. Nice. We have extra joysticks. Cables for your phone, whether if you have iPhone or Galaxy. Pretty sure. And a USB-C to USB cable. Wonder what that's going to use that for. All right, let's get to the main show here. Now let's put this away and focus on this. So I'm just gonna pull this out, just off rip. This is the Air S2. Damn, this thing looks amazing. It's so light. Probably weighs about a pound, probably two. Wow. Probably a pound, yeah. This is really light, dude. This is the brand new camera come with. This is like, I think it's 4K, 30 FPS. I'll put the specs on the screen, but this thing is just amazing, dude. This thing is just amazing. Let's fold this out. Wow. Look at that, dude. Look at that. It already comes with its first battery already plugged on. So you gotta pull that tape. Let's see what else is in this accessory box here. This box feels pretty heavy. So I'm guessing it's the extra two batteries. So we got a cable, charge cable, nice little USB port on the top. We also have one battery, another battery, and I'll figure out what that is later. But guys, look at this, look at this. This makes it all. This is the DJI controller. This thing looks amazing. Just amazing. How do I bring out? Oh, it's already powered too. Pull wow. This out. Look, nice and green. Look at that.
Your favorite color.
Yeah, nice. So this thing is amazing. You have normal, sport, cinema. I'm just gonna put it in normal. I don't know why it's in sport. I'll probably wreck this thing. Ports for your phone. You see on the bottom. Comes with the little knob so you can screw in. Nice little thumb grips here. And nice launch takeoff button. It's pretty cool. I believe this controls the camera left and right. Starts recording, takes pictures. I believe this switches from cameras to video. That feels really nice, guys. Really, really, really nice. All right. I guess let's read the start guide and figure out how else this works. There's nothing else in the bag. What is this? Looks like a charger for all three batteries at once. Nice. Cool. So they give you really everything in this kit. They're really, really, really amazed. All right. So let's go ahead and get this thing started. All right. So we're going to start by removing this battery and placing it in the charger because I'm pretty sure all three of these things are dead. After that, I'm gonna move on to installing the propellers. so we can get this thing flying. Alright, now it's time to remove the protective glass over the lens. Damn, look at that. 4K, 30 FPS, 20 megapixel. Wow, you feel this gyro? Holy crap, this thing is just amazing.
Alright guys, next day here. We got the nice DJI Air S and this nice little X that we made. Let's go ahead, connect our phone, start it up. Alright, so just going through the instructions here. We already synced it to the phone, telling us to unfold the arms. And I guess we gotta press the power button on that thing over there. So let's go ahead and do it. What's up, Brooklyn? Gonna let it go through its little update and we should be clear to fly.
All right, while this is going on, Mike's pretty entertaining with this. He's actually pretty good.
Not anymore.
All right, now it's time to start to do our pre-flight checks and let's go.
All right guys, so you can tell that this is my first serious drone. Not my first drone overall. I had a drone, kind of flew it and it never came back one day, but this one definitely comes back with a press of a button. This drone is honestly amazing. Just flying around my neighborhood, just looking at the parks. You can see all the action, look at that. And the zoom is just amazing. This 5.4K camera is just amazing. Kind of useless if you don't have a device that actually shows 5K, but nonetheless, I would record in 5K, best quality. Bigger file, but best quality you can get on this drone. All right, so let's get into the specs here. It has a range about a little over 6 miles. I got about just like flying around my neighborhood. It's a good 25 minutes of battery life. A little bit less than what they advertised. But honestly, a little bit under 30 minutes is a long time to be up in the air. You actually get tired being up there. But the view is just amazing. Super, super amazing. So not only can it record in 5K, but it can also record in 4K 60fps, which is way better for your slow motion shots for those of you who's going to do some very serious recording with this drone. This drone is super, super steady and has a bunch of cool features like active track and spotlight mode. Whoa, getting a little hostile there, buddy. This drone has upwards, forwards, downwards, and backwards facing sensors to protect you from hitting any objects. Honestly, this thing flies itself. If you was to put down the controller, it would just stay in the spot where you left it at. Honestly, for the price, this drone is amazing. I just sit back and just watch the amazing footage that I captured in my neighborhood. Ooh.
that was amazing. All right, guys, that's my review on the Maverick Air S2. This thing is definitely amazing. You see, it almost landed right in the center of the X. Perfect. All right, so if you hit the comment, rate, and subscribe, don't forget, never stop modifying.